Hey friends, this is Dr. Viral Kumar Shilu and I warmly welcome all you people in my channel named Viral Shilu. COVID-19 has truly played a havoc-like situation in the lives of mankind. In fact, we have just lost hundreds of thousands of lives across the world in last 2-3 months. Not only that, but even we have just incurred a huge economic loss, unimaginable economic loss in almost all the sectors of business. But there is a silver line for one sector, there is a ray of hope for one sector of business, and that lies in tech entrepreneurship, that is technology blended entrepreneurship. Now, what is this tech entrepreneur? Those people, those entrepreneurs who have been using this technology heavily for their businesses, those entrepreneurs who are strongly relying themselves on the technology are known as a tech entrepreneurs. And in this period of lockdown, the new normals are to stay home and even to maintain a social distance when you are going out for some time. This new concept of tech entrepreneurship is just emerging, and there are a number of opportunities coming up in the area of this tech entrepreneurship. It is strongly being believed that the concept of tech entrepreneurship is going to stay with us for a long duration of time, post-lockdown, post this COVID-19 phase. Let's take an example of entertainment industry. All the multiplex, all the cinema halls are closed across the nation. Do you think people would be going to watch their favorite movies once the lockdown would be lifted? No, it's almost impossible. In fact, they would prefer to watch their favorite movies, their favorite soap operas or other entertaining program using the aggregators like Netflix, Hotstar, or maybe some new apps would be coming up. And they would be utilizing such app or such, you may say that, technology. And that's exactly where the role of tech entrepreneurship would be coming into the picture. They need to serve the people. They need to create such platform where by staying home or just by maintaining a social distance, people would be getting what exactly they would be preferring in terms of entertainment.
There are many sectors where the tech entrepreneurs can apply their ideas using technology. One of them is health. Like theaters, gyms have been also closed for a while during this lockdown. People are scared of their health and infections, so they would prefer an online doctor consultation over going to any clinic or a hospital. So there is an opportunity for tech entrepreneurs to start something like online video streaming platform where people can also interact. It can be about meditation or online fitness classes or any therapy apps. This is nice opportunity for tech entrepreneurs to provide information about people's mental as well as physical health. Moving forward, education is one of the sectors having vast opportunity for tech entrepreneurs. Most of the colleges and schools have come online because they cannot conduct the offline classes. Consumers have tested the efficiency of online learning, and it suggests that it should continue even post-lockdown. So, any tech entrepreneur can grab this opportunity and can provide the online classes for UPSC, JEE, IIT or CAT, plus extra curriculum classes like guitar learning or painting, etc. Tech entrepreneur can also make platform like Zoom or Google Meet where the large number of people can join and interact with each other so they can learn with each other.
Another important areas where the opportunities for the tech entrepreneurship would be lying, and that is of retailing sector as a whole. I'll cite an example of Kirana shop. It won't be surprising in the coming time if this Kirana shop, which is located very much near to our society, would be very much digitalized. Yes, and that's something what we have been observing during the period of this lockdown. This food delivery, grocery delivery has just become a hugely popular among all the cities. And people are ready to pay hefty service charges, but they just feel very much secure staying inside the home. So once the lockdown would be lifted, even the services like this would be continued. Not only that, but let's take an example of restaurant, which is badly affected the overall tourism and the travel. And as a part of this tourism and travel, this restaurant and hotels are completely closed. So they also have a very good opportunity, particularly on the part of the tech entrepreneurs. They may come up with some good model of cloud kitchen model. And that would also be just, I mean, serving the customers. People may not be just, I mean, coming to hotels very much easily, but the food, or you may say that the items, maybe in a very customized way, would be just, I mean, delivered to the people. And they could just, I mean, give orders, or they may also be just, I mean, offering some recipe from their places, and accordingly, this restaurant owner would be just, I mean, asking the staff members to prepare the food, and this would be just, I mean, served to the people. So this is also one of the another important areas where we'll be just, I mean, finding a lot of opportunities for the tech entrepreneurs. So these are the areas where we'll be just, I mean, finding the presence of technology blended entrepreneurship, or we may call it as a tech entrepreneurs. I strongly believe you people might have just liked this of my video. I'm very much thankful to you for just being with us. And I'm equally thankful to Pari Ravya, my niece, who is ever ready to contribute intellectually for creating such a creative videos for my channel. So thank you all.